the Sanada clan will produce not one, but two legends in this chaotic period to unify Japan. In this series, we'll look at the oldest, known as one of the greatest strategists of the Sengoku Jidai, Sanada Masayuki. The Sanada clan itself claims descent from the Seiwa Genji, and the clan's unique Rokumon-sen banner was established by Unno Yukiyoshi in the early 16th century. It represented the six coins one would need to cross the Sanzu River after death. Our protagonist was born with the childhood name of Gengoro around 1544 to 47, and was the third son of Sanada Yukitaka, who served the famed Takeda Shingen, who I have also done a series on. At the age of 7, he was sent as a hostage to the home province of the Takeda in Kai, and took on the duties of the Okukinjushu, which were a group of 6 young servants who were meant to serve the Takeda lord. Over the years, Shingen saw the inherent talent of the man who would become Masayuki, and that is shown as he is sometimes included in the famed 24 generals of the Takeda, alongside his father and 2 older brothers of the Sanada. This relationship with the Takeda would just grow as he became foster son of the Muto clan, a branch of the Oi family which Shingen's mother was from, and took on the name Muto Kihei. Later, he would marry Yamanote Dono, the daughter of the Lord of Totomi, and she would give birth to 2 of his sons, Nobuyuki and Nobushige, who would become the famed Sanada Yukimura, who we will get to in a different series. Masayuki participated in many famous battles under the Takeda, including the 4th Battle of Kawakajima against Uesugi Kenshin, which I've also done a video on, if you are interested. Join the Battle of Mimasetoge, participated in Shingen's campaign against the Oda and Tokugawa on Shingen's march to Kyoto, and fought in the Battle of Mikatagahara. After Shingen's unfortunate death, Masayuki continued to support the Takeda heir, Katsuyori. A year later, in 1574, Sanada Yukitaka died, and Masayuki's older brother, Nobusuna, had already taken over as head of the family. No one would have ever expected Masayuki to become Daimyo of the Sanada, especially since there was another older brother, Masateru, who was next in line. But fate is fickle, and in the last hurrah of the Takeda, the Battle of Nagashino, both older Sanada brothers were killed, and Masayuki became Daimyo. After Uesugi Kenshin's death, with the new threat of the Oda looming, the 2 rival clans of the Takeda and Uesugi joined forces in an alliance, and Takeda Katsuyori ordered the Sanada to invade western Kozuke and take Numata Castle on the Tone River from the Hojo clan. The Tone River flowed into the Kanto plain, thus giving the Sanada clan access to all 3 highways between the Kanto and Echigo province, thus putting it under Takeda control. In successfully doing so, Masayuki was awarded the title of Awanokami. In 1582, the Oda and Tokugawa started their invasion of Takeda lands, and there is a possibility that Masayuki had advised the ill-fated lord of Kai to take shelter in his lands in Kozuke and abandon Kai. Instead, Katsuyori took shelter in Iwadono Castle, was betrayed, and died at the Battle of Tenmokuzan. Seeing the shifts in the hierarchy of power, Sanada Masayuki yielded to the Oda and was put under the governorship of Takigawa Kazumasu, and had to give up Numata Castle to a relative of his new governor. But other than that, managed to retain most of his lands. So moving on, how will Masayuki respond to the continuing power struggles in Japan with the Oda, then Toyotomi, and then Tokugawa? Find out next video. So if you like videos like this, subscribe, comment, let me know what you think. Thank you very much. Till next word.